Why not sit him for a couple of weeks and save those starts?
High tomahawk fly ball deep to left off the bat of Dan Uggla, and that ball is gone. You know that trip around the bases feels good for Dan Uggla.
It's his third home run against the Mets this year. And Mejia made the mistake of trying to trick him. He threw an 83 mile an hour curveball that was hanging up in his eyes. And you're right. A great deal of satisfaction in that trip.